Must have been the right place at the right time.
Yeah, it's just one of them ones that strikers dream of, just falling to you with the net. I'll leave it away.
And obviously, come off the bench, what did Lawrence say to you after pulling after
that? Just to go on, said to me and Skinner, just go on and make an impact. Just to lift and
that. Take your eyes a little after the keeper fired it.
Yeah. Just happened to be there, but I think we put it away. Point.
If I'm not mistaken, that's your 19th goal of the season.
Yeah.
Pleased with your contribution so far?
Yeah, well, not done yet, so we'll see how it's finished the season.
And we've a tough one, obviously, Friday night. We travelled to Cliftonville and we had a revenge mission there after our last defeat.
Yeah, definitely. We know every time we play Cliftonville this season, we'll have ourselves in the justice. So we won it Friday night and make an impact in the game through the next round.
And finally, from a player's point of view, obviously we're in the middle of a very busy schedule. How do you keep yourself ticking over?
It's just keeping yourself right, eating right, training right, and recovery.
That's it.
Being ready when you're